Okay, here we go. Selecting English.
Yeah, all right.
And warning of seizures.
Yes, we're trying to find the remote to make it louder for us.
You just found it. All right. New game, everybody.
Woohoo!
Woohoo, welcome.
No, we don't want that.
All right.
Hello?
Oh boy, exciting times.
So I tried this game out a little bit. Sorry, I'm eating a pancake. For lunch. But I tried a little bit of this game. We're probably going to get stuck.
Well, we don't know that.
I mean, we don't know that, but...
But...
Judging by other legged beings.
So... Luke Skywalker, breathe.
Don't breathe it.
Wow. This is going to be a big game, isn't it?
Yep. No, we don't want Nintendo eShop. We don't care.
No, thank you.
New game. New save. Confirm save.
Yeah.
Saving in progress.
Saving. Blah, blah, blah. Well, so we think that since this is a Lego game.
Yes.
That it's going to be...
Good.
Well, it's going to be...
We're going to start off with a fantasy.
This is also... Oh, well, you have to start with the... Or no, did it start on A New Hope?
It showed on A New Hope.
So you could... Oh, but it's locked, too.
Oh, so
you have no choice. All right.
We're supposed to...
We thought there was a choice of what order you could do it in. But we're doing it in the order of the... chronological order of the story, not in the order the movies came out. Which doesn't matter, because it says that you can't do it that way anyway.
Yeah.
All right.
So, what were you saying? It's a Lego
game. We're also
game
saying
blah,
that
blah, blah.
It's multiplayer a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away.
You read it. I can't read the fast title.
Oh, episode 1. The Phantom Menace.
Don't do a voice.
Should I read it?
Let them read it. Go.
Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with the blockade of deadly battleships, the greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. While Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, the Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the galaxy, to settle the conflict.
No one understood you.
How do you know? Nobody watches this.
No. I mean, the only one person that is me that watches this stuff.
Oh, when you watch it later, you won't understand.
I mean, I will.
So what we were saying is that instead of playing co-op two-player, we're going to play one player.
For the start.
To start. It'd be easier.
Wait, let's watch what happens. But you can keep talking. It's like... Traffic codes in the suit.
Ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor, request permission to board.
Yes, of course.
Yes,
perfectly legal. It's like, no.
Ooh.
So.
All right. What are you supposed to do? Use left to turn the ship left and right. Okay. All right. Use up and down to tilt it up and down. Double pat B to boost it. There you go. ZR to shoot.
That's a little weird, okay. But okay.
All right. If it goes the wrong way, you can adjust the sit there. All right. All right, stop shooting it.
But I want to. It's fun.
I know, but I don't think we're supposed to. All right, we're clear for boarding. Where are we supposed to go? We're supposed to board something.
Yeah, that's my problem with Lego games. We don't anything.
Well, look, it's got a little. Okay, look, stop. Look, see the little exclamation point? It's telling you where to go. Go up a little bit. That's sideways. See that? That thing? You want to go to that.
There you go.
You want to land there?
I think so.
Bastion Legacy. Oh, this is. Is that our ship?
This is the loading screen.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I think
it's. Oh, it's kind of like telling you the things.
Beep, beep,
beep. Wait, are you pressing through those screens? Okay, well, don't press through those screens so fast, because those screens have lots of good information.
That no one reads.
That you don't read, and then you don't know what's going on.
Alright, so.
We're in the Trade Federation battleship.
That seemed really good out. Ooh. No, I've started this only a little bit. Right. I guess it's one player right now for now.
Yeah. Wait, now can you like.
Oh, you can use the force and throw that.
Okay, there's that.
Yeah!
Lots of.
That's strange. Although, I don't know, do studs matter?
Yeah.
Probably.
Studs always matter. That's cool.
So I know what we're supposed to do here.
Well, then why don't you let me do it?
Alright, fine.
Alright.
Well,
did we talk to this dude?
Wait, let's talk to that person. Thank you, Gracie P3O. Wait, no! I did, is that right? I said CP3O.
I still have a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, me
don't
too.
Don't center on your anxieties, everyone. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force.
Aha!
This way, ambassadors.
Beep, beep, beep.
Okay, I'm coming. Something bad's gonna happen. That's alright.
So this is where I'm gonna tell... You, oh, well, oh, it says you can look these things. Blah, blah, blah.
How'd you do it?
You hold A. Or, you hold A. Well, you're destroying everything.
Well, how would you say?
Oh, so wait.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
I don't know.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
So,
when they finally begin, this isn't their nature to make us wait this long.
No, I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Oh, man.
So, try pressing A and see what happens. Oh, yeah, A is the force. So, you want to move the chair to the table, to the right spot on the table.
Okay.
That doesn't have a spot.
How come it's.
You're stuck.
Okay.
Yeah, I played this a little bit, but that was it. Just because I really wanted to play it because I found a Kim. Oh, see?
Okay.
Now something happened. Oh, you have to move all of the chairs.
You must rearrange the furniture.
In a video game.
Did that work? Right?
I don't think so. Look, there's another spot right there. Bring it over there. Okay, here.
Is it on this side?
It's probably on that side, yeah.
It looks like it's on the other side.
No, oh yeah, it's over there. Look, and then you just go everywhere.
Let me do it.
But look, if there's a little, like, gray thing, that's where you put the chair. So See, look. That see that? Yeah, that, that's where you put the shirt. Press Y.
Okay.
Start an attack combo. Press B or A. Alright, I'm playing two. So little.
Oh, well, I thought we were. That didn't last very long.
Mom, I'm sorry. I just wanted to play two before. Boring. Or, well, actually, should we just take turns?
Oh, so what are you doing? Use L to cut a hole.
Okay, I'm trying. It wasn't working. So yeah, this game is pretty new.
You're cutting a hole or what?
And there's our, I am cutting the hole. See?
Okay.
That's the hole. Here, I don't know what to do. Quite exactly.
Oh.
Oh geez. Oh geez.
I mean, okay. Oh.
Ow. Yeah! Kill the droid! Kill this droid!
Oh.
Well, I think it killed itself. Ow! Let's go this way towards the firing lasers. That's why.
Wait, wait.
Yeah, yeah!
Hold on, I don't know where you are.
I'm killing those guys over here. You're cutting something. I don't know where
you are. Cutting a hole in this
door. Alright, you do that. Oh, jump through there. Goes in fire. Keep going.
Alright, here's the little problem though, is that you're now in a different spot.
Yeah.
I don't know where you went. I think you went down this
way. Well, see, no, you don't need to follow me. I got no idea where I'm going.
Okay.
So just go where you were going, right, which is the fire area, and maybe that'll lead me somewhere.
This is something.
Oh, do that. Yeah, press A. Oh, or hold it. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, okay, this is what happened now. Oh boy, it's these guys.
Oh yeah.
It's all the droids. You probably remember this from other movies. Most of the movies.
I remember that droid carrier. Oh, there's Jar Jar.
Oh no! Oh, I wouldn't play the Star Wars movie. Did you not get it? It's been the Star Wars movie.
Oh man. Alright.
So now I've got no idea where we're supposed to go here. Excuse me.
Can you take it?
He talks weird. You kind of love it.
Yeah.
You can't also see very well.
Hey, go over here to the water. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there we go.
Look, we're swimming. For some reason. Jar Jar Binks swimming with his ears. This is like kind of as far as I have gotten.
Oh yeah? Ooh, look at that ship. Big dude.
I don't know.
Yes. Jaja accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty
chicken.
Duncan's are fearless, fearless. We saw fight for our homes with bravery and no fear. But not all Sir Duncan's are. You Sir Messenger.
Press A.
We met Jar Jar.
Now let's go.
Now it's this. Oh, look.
Oh, hold that. Or go on it or something.
All right, now what do I do?
I have no idea where you are, so I don't know what I'm doing. I guess I'll just be the following person.
Move, beast, jump.
I'm going to go in the water of death. Oh, wait, what's in here? Is there a secret? Ooh, I found something. I found nothing.
This is dummy, but I'm
just... Back. Jump, jump, jump out of it. Yeah! Whee! Ow, what? So this is what we try to do. We try to get in this store. Ooh!
Hold on, I'm talking
about this.
Oh, maybe this.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm in here. There's a thing right here.
Yeah, do that.
What's that do?
Click that.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Go on in again? Press A lightly. Just once. It says press A. No, wait. When it says press A, you press. Where, look, it's gonna say press A. Oh. Yeah, maybe we should go back to single player. Okay.
What?
Oh, sorry. Should we go back to single player? What? Oh, no, wait, what? What am I doing?
I
shouldn't have been allowed to go back to single player.
Hey. Oh, maybe we both have to be here.
Oh, great. Well, then...
Alright. Well, let's hold on. Look, see that arrow?
No, clearly not.
Okay, don't jump off there. Well, no, you're not there. Where are you going?
Nothing.
Okay.
I'm back.
Okay. See the, like, right up into the right of your head where it says exclamation point in 29?
Oh!
Okay. So that's the direction you want to go. 26, then you gotta go around this thing. You're not going in it, you're going around it. And then I think, yeah, go that way. Yep, keep going that way. Don't fall off. Yep, keep going that way. Keep going that way.
Oh, okay, there's
right
the
now. Hold on. Now just turn your view. Around the other way, keep going. Keep going. Nope, back. Okay. Keep turning.
I am turning.
Turn and stop.
Okay.
Go down that.
This way?
Yep. I'm standing right there.
Hello!
Hi. I don't know what we're supposed to do.
So look. Where do we go? Almost.
Here, you get up. Move away from that thing.
Alright. Okay. So it's gonna say press A. Look. A, press. A. You gotta go in the middle, maybe. Oh, wait, that's a droid icon. We can't do that yet.
Oh.
Well, maybe we can. Oh. Well, then that's not what we're supposed to do.
What's this?
Ooh. Ooh, yeah, smash that with it. Or smash it with that.
Yeah, where'd it go?
Oh, wait, that's what the droid thing.
Alright, I see how you got lost in this game.
Mm-hmm. Plus, it was kind of late when the game came. So, we hit the middle.
So, you got nothing to say, Jar Jar? What about this guy?
Ooh, A lift! Press A lift! Because I need to use the Force. Oh! What's that? Oh! I think I might have done something.
Okay.
No, you have to come over. Oh, wait. So I press A.
There we go.
Oh! Click, do that. Oh, okay.
Alright.
Press A now. Yeah. I press A on mine.
Okay.
Go in the door.
Jar Jar says go this way. What?
Don't go in the bed.
I need a jump. Please jump.
Yeah, please jump. Please!
How'd you get up there, Jar Jar? I don't know how you just did that.
He's a zombie. Would you jump? Up there.
There you go. Oh.
I'm just going to keep clicking this button.
Or in the Naboo?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Waiting for other player. Oh, I love this guy. I love because he does that.
Yeah, the spit. Yeah, the cover is good.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Fine.
Okay, now we're going to be cool now.
Alright, so we've got that. Are you Jar Jar? Where's Jar Jar?
Jar Jar is... Oh, I am Jar Jar now.
Oh, you're Jar Jar. Okay.
Yeah, he's a playable character now. And he's got a stick thing.
Alright, well, do we want to...
Nah, actually, I want to be the other guy.
Looks like we have to go this way.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
What is this? Oh, it looks like it's counting down.
So I'm supposed to go down here.
10, 11, oh wait.
Hey, I can wait for that.
Leave that to me. You know there's a set of us all around. On the planet.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured.
Did Yusa know about Os Gallo? He the Gunga Yusa built Osa City. What a Gunga. He's a united all the Gungan tribes. He's a
okay, weirdo.
But Os Gallo, most famous for having the biggest, most bombad collection of Uber fish ever. We saw only a dream of that many Uber fish.
That's great. I'm so glad I talked to you.
No one cares.
Where's my little,
thingy? It's by me, it says. It says, go this way!
I'm yeah, that's kind of where I am. I'm down here. Alright, so far this game is lacking one thing that I kind of like in games.
Which is a way to go.
Yeah, which is a clear definition of what you're supposed to do.
Well, look, let's see. I know we're supposed to follow... This game is going to be fun, but...
Yeah, yeah. What's that?
So,
some kind of brick.
Ooh! Don't know what that does.
I don't know,
Lisa liked this.
Lisa liked it. What's that thing?
Ooh, get that. Lisa liked this.
Things up.
Alright, so find out where you're supposed to go. Aren't we supposed to find the thing?
Hey, what just happened? Oh,
Lisa
I switched guys.
Don't like this. Lisa liked this.
Alright, are we supposed to be going like...
We're,
I think we're
supposed
to be going...
to follow the arrows.
Oh, look, I think we're supposed to come get on this like ship or something.
Yeah.
No, it's all this.
Oh yeah, go down there. Hello?
Go down where?
Jump down there. See?
I can't jump down there, but I can go this way.
I don't know where I am.
This is kind of in the middle.
Oh yeah, jump on there. And then jump on top, I guess.
Okay. I haven't done anything. Find a way to open the bongo dock entrance. What is the bongo dock entrance?
There's no clear answer, of course, because it's a Lego game. This kind of is annoying.
Alright, so...
What do you
do? What's that?
It's like,
that thing keeps moving, whatever that is.
I like my place here. Well, follow it then.
I'm trying to.
Ooh, maybe it's over there.
Here.
It's counting down. Oh, go and click that.
Oh, wait, we need to be Jar Jar.
Ooh, okay.
Look how he walks.
That's great.
Okay, he runs. Blah, 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 blah.
Classic Jar Jar boots.
Classic.
Here, go push the button.
I'm trying to. I got a weird view.
Now go push the button.
There you go.
Misa eavesdrop.
What?
He's playing video games. Oh! Press B?
Did I do it? No.
Do that again.
Alright.
Press the button. You did not do it. Wait, are you supposed to push this one and then this one? No, wait, let me test. Here, press Y. Oh, that's doing things. Ooh, there's one more.
Misa got it.
Ooh, start level. Okay. Yeah, finally, start level.
Oh.
Ooh, what is this? What is this? Ooh, X-Wing. Ooh, we escaped from Fishland.
Look at that thing we got.
Misa. Oh, jeez!
Oh, look at that thing.
Oh, no. Up! Up! Get me! Up! Alright, this is as far as I have gotten.
Oh, really?
I think so.
Okay.
Oh, boy, we gotta run from it.
That thing is scary.
Don't worry. The Force will guide us.
Can you aim and shoot?
Oh! Oh, R! What was R?
Can you shoot him?
I am shooting! Oh, L! R, L!
Ah.
What are we supposed to do about that?
Shoot him, shoot him.
I am shooting! L, L, L! R, R, R! Oh, yeah, we got him! Oh, we have to fight. We have to fight off the mini boss guy. Oh, R, L! Misa should have stayed with Edgar. Yeah, he should.
What is that?
What? He's got more minions!
That thing got him. Whoa.
A bigger Misa.
See that thing? That thing came and ate him.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense.
Why do
you think
it's
recent?
Ooh, this is
kind of
scary.
Right?
There is a big monster. I don't want to turn on the lights.
Well, all right.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
sure.
Okay, shoot. Optimism is really encouraging, Jar.
No, but we can't get it.
It's toys to us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Alright, okay, he's chomping me. I don't like this.
Ow.
Alright. Oh, jeez. Oh, we're dead. Oh, I'm so alive.
Shoot more.
I am shooting. Ow.
Oh, man.
Wait. Ah, we did it! I think.
Okay, here we go. What is that?
Well, that's nice. Ooh! Alright, this is as far as I've gone, I think.
You keep saying that.
We must find the queen.
Ooh!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, hurry.
Victory.
Oh, my God. I have a confession. I've never watched any of the Star Wars movies, but I know all the characters.
It's not true. You've seen some of them. You saw the, A New Hope.
I did?
Yep.
When?
A Bigger Fish.
Oh, level complete. Can we play unlock? No. Oh, okay.
Alright. Cool. Okay. Kyber bricks. Alright.
Alright.
You want those?
Press. Okay. I'm pressing the button.
Me too. Don't press that button.
Oh, okay. I broke it.
Okay, stop pressing all the button. Stop pressing.
I'm trying to get out of it. I'm trying to get out of it.
Who's the bee?
Should we buy upgrade or?
I mean, I think I just did. Skip X. There we go.
Oh, X.
Skip tutorial. Sure. I'm going to skip it.
Okay, now let's go.
Alright, we have to go find this,
Wait, who are you? Wait, where am I?
Look, you're on the right-hand side.
Oh, okay. I thought that was you.
Yeah, we got confused.
Yeah,
you
want to
switch back? Hey, look. I'll be Jar Jar for a second.
Okay.
Now you can go switch.
Wait, what? Okay.
Now you can be him. No, I'll be the other guy.
Jar Jar Binks?
Okay. Alright,
Jar Jar Minky Binks.
We gotta go this way.
So we gotta go up this way? Ooh, click it!
A royal rescue, yes.
Ooh, what's gonna happen here?
We're gonna have to save the princess.
When did I see a new hope?
It was kind of a long time ago.
When I was like really little?
No, not too little. You remember Han Solo and all this? Alright, let's see, go this way.
Oh, I remember all of the characters and everything.
But you saw from the Lego thing.
Yeah, but also I just know all the characters from...
Alright.
Yeah, probably that.
So this little gold thing in the arrow
is the follow
is your friend. Because it's telling you where to go.
Super smash!
I imagine you've been taking her to their ship.
If their ship is gone, that gives us some time to accept them.
Go, go, go! I'm stuck. I don't know what I mean.
Oh. I could really use your help.
Sorry. I don't know anything about how to get where you are.
Wait, those are the people I'm trying to save.
Yeah, you're trying to beat them up.
Who else is there to kill? Anybody?
No.
Okay.
Are you killing... Jar Jar? Alright.
No,
I'm being Jar Jar because I don't know. Oh!
It's urgent to make contact with the Republic. You have transport
in the main hangar. This way.
Okay.
Oh, Captain America.
It's not too far. Jar Jar. Stay close.
The queen is close. Jar Jar, where are you going?
I don't know.
What?
I can't figure out who I am.
Look,
anymore.
Go this way. Follow that arrow.
Okay, I am.
Okay. There you go. Follow
Ooh.
Us.
Missa follow Yosa.
Yep.
We're
oh
getting away, you dummies. I bet Jar Jar's got nothing to attack. Oh, wait, he has Stick of Doom. Missa beat you up.
Okay. Got him on.
We're coming.
Where'd she go? Oh, here she is.
Mirza is Jar Jar Mink.
Where'd they shooting at us from?
I don't know. I'm just gonna. I don't know. Jar Jar Binks.
Okay, through the door.
Oh, we're looking in the mirror. So.
Alright.
So where are we supposed to go?
I gotta follow the bee again. Go the wrong way. Look, turn to. There you go. Follow them. See them? Come on.
No one. Somewhere.
Your Majesty, stay back. Stay back.
Where? Who's shooting at us? You jerk.
He just attacked and just falls down. That's something Jar Jar Binks would do.
Heart point. Thank you. Alright. Oh, you're right by me.
Wait, there I am.
Oh, wait, no. Press B. There you
okay,
go.
Okay, no, I am. The guy.
Or not B, but you know what I meant.
L button.
Alright, we got to follow the queen. Where are you going, queen?
I got no idea.
No.
We're gonna keep going.
No, she's not.
No, she's
I'm
not.
Gonna kill you guys.
Ooh. People to kill. I can't wait to see Josh Maul.
It's pretty cool when you press Y and then B.
Y and B?
Yeah, press Y first and then B. Who's this?
Mr. Not Jar Jar Binks. Oh, I've seen her. It's Spider-Man! I honestly thought
wait,
it was
Spider-Man. Where's the queen go?
Can right. I go outside in the...
Box? Come on, follow everybody.
Where's everybody?
This is here, following this.
You ready to
okay.
Go?
Okay, I'm ready to go.
Alright, I'm just gonna...
I'm ready.
Okay.
All right.
Everybody go.
Oh, yeah, she has that cool, sleek ship. Look at that thing.
Whoa. That's awesome.
There's the blockade.
Shooting at us.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Go, droids. It's our two. Yay! R2-D2.
One of them hit me with a fish.
Oh, it's R2-D2.
All right, R2.
Woohoo!
There's not enough power to get us to carry some.
More pancakes?
What?
More pancakes?
Dear Master, Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Uh-oh, Jar Jar's gonna barf. Looks like you have a ship, too.
Any suggestions on where we should
go? Moss says for space, but seems like our best option is finding the part we need.
Moss East Spy.
Land on the outskirts.
Moss East Spy is right.
Oh! Here we come. Wait, am I flying? I'm flying. Am I flying? Yeah. Okay.
Ooh.
Ooh. All right. This is probably going to be the beginning of our second episode.
Wait. Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
All right.
I'm
that was my question.
One of the queens.
Oh, Padme.
This is not a good idea. But if the queen wishes it.
All right.